in 2012, ProTour, the Rhodos Tourism Promotion Organisation, launched a competition to find one lucky couple to win the wedding of their dreams on the beautiful island of Rhodos. In conjunction with a specialist tour operator, the best hotels, airlines, and local and international suppliers, they created the perfect prize to transport the lucky couple and their guests to the wedding of their dreams. To enter, potential newlyweds had to submit their story and a picture of themselves. Hundreds entered, and the judges shortlisted just five couples who had the most compelling love stories. All were invited to the Excel Centre in London on February the 4th for the exciting announcement of the winners.
The prize, as we say, 50 people will be taken to Rhodos, 6 nights break, travel from Heathrow Airport, and they're going to get a wedding dress, outfits for the groom, and a wedding planner as well. So I can reveal the winner of the Live the Wedding of Your Dreams competition on Rhodos is Deborah Ashed and Lee Patterson from Manchester. Deborah and Lee, congratulations, our winning couple are here.
Join us over the next 30 minutes as we follow the winners of this fabulous competition as they live out their Rhodos dream wedding. Deborah and Lee have been together for 4 years. The couple first met in 2008 in Florida, where they both worked as holiday reps.
When I first saw Lee, I saw him and the new reps coming into the office, and I took one look at him and thought, yeah, he's going to cause me a little bit of trouble. And he did.
We were on holiday in, we were doing Los Angeles, San Francisco and Vegas, and I'd already decided that was where I was going to do it.
You went and pulled a ring out, out of your pocket, and I sat there stunned for a little while. Actually, really? Are you sure? Quite a few times,
yeah.
Tears were rolling, I was dabbing at my eyes, and then Lee went, "You still haven't said yes yet." And I was like, "Well, yes, of course I will." Before we entered the competition, we were actually looking to get married in Greece. Yeah. We'd looked at quite a few of the Greek isles, hadn't we?
Yeah.
We've always liked Greece, we've repped out we've holidayed there, so it was always an idea in the forefront of our minds to get married over there. And the moment they announced our names, I think I just sat there with my mouth open going, "Oh my gosh."
Gobsmacked and we've just won everything that we dreamed of, and when we were originally, when we got married, we thought we'd never be able to have
No way.
It's just a dream come true.
After winning this incredible competition, Deborah and Lee crack open a bottle of champagne and invite Deborah's mum, Mandy, and her auntie, Beth, to help them celebrate.
Congratulations, guys. Well done.
Oh, thank you.
Fantastic news. Cheers.
Thank you.
So where are you going to be staying? You know, what's your hotel like?
Well, it's the Rhodos Palace. It's really, really nice. Yeah, it's really pretty. I mean, look at that pool.
Oh, that is beautiful.
It's just gorgeous.
Really, really nice. Pretty spoiled, aren't you?
Yeah. The wedding consultant's just been such a great help having her, because she knows all the choices and things like that. And having them to speak to, and they've been able to deal with all the suppliers and
you're liaising with them all the time. You can concentrate on the fun side of it all.
Yeah, definitely.
They know what they're doing, don't they?
Yeah, exactly.
As part of the amazing prize, Deborah gets to choose her dream wedding dress. She's had a private fitting and has the choice of any dress from the gorgeous collections of Sincerity and Justin Alexander.
It's all beautiful.
So go on, which one did you choose? Tell me which one you chose. I'm so excited.
It's just really pretty.
Are you ready?
Oh, that's beautiful.
Look how it fits.
It's like a brocade, isn't it?
Just 16 weeks after entering the competition to win their dream wedding, the departure day has finally arrived. All that's left to do is pack their wedding day essentials before embarking on the journey of a lifetime.
3 days and we'll be married.
I know. Together forever.
With business class flights, access to the lounge at Athens Airport, and private boarding, all provided by Aegean Airlines, it's a celebrity service all the way to Rhodos.
We wanted to be involved in the competition because who doesn't like a good love story? Once on board, they'll enjoy a VIP experience, champagne, lovely food, and they will be pampered by our excellent cabin crew. Our main priority was to ensure the couple had an enjoyable and completely stress-free experience on the way to one of the biggest days of their life.
Rhodos lies in the southernmost part of the Aegean Sea and is one of the Mediterranean's most picturesque islands. Serving as an ancient meeting point for three continents, the island's history, culture, natural beauty and sunshine make it the ideal destination for your wedding day.
Rhodes as an island has something to offer everybody. The weather is just magnificent. You have fantastic beaches like in Faliraki, for example, where you have miles and miles of sandy beaches. In terms of money, Rhodes is very well situated. It's only about 4.5 hours from England, so it's fairly cheap to come from UK. There's lots of things to do here, not just get married. You will find that couple will come for 2 weeks. They can have a week honeymoon afterwards, which is nice. And then they can go around, visit the island. There's a lot of things for them to do if they don't want to just lie on the beach.
The competition to find the ultimate loved-up couple was launched across the internet, television, and in print in conjunction with Wedding TV and Wedding Ideas magazine. We caught up with Pippa Ward from Wedding Ideas to get a sense of all the hype surrounding the competition.
Wedding Ideas were approached to get involved as the media sponsor for the competition. And when we heard all about what they were planning, it was a really exciting opportunity for us. The magazine is very focused on real life brides, so they love real life inspiration. So to be able to see a real life couple win a competition and for us to be able to promote their story and the process was fantastic and the perfect fit for Wedding Ideas. We did a big promotion on launching the competition, so we promoted it in the magazine, we also promoted it on the website. Deborah and Lee are just so lovely. I got to meet them for myself and they're just so lovely, very, very normal people, and they really deserve this. You can clearly see they really love each other and this is their dream day, so it's so nice to be a part of joining them and celebrating with them because they totally deserve it.
Part of the prize is 7 nights accommodation at the luxurious 5-star Rhodos Palace Hotel. The hotel is located on the north of the island, 5 minutes drive from the picturesque Rhodos Old Town. Blending luxury with space and freedom, the hotel combines opulent accommodation with an exceptional array of resort facilities.
The Rhodos Palace Hotel, located on the Bay of Ischia, only 3 kilometers from the old city, is one of the biggest 5-star hotels on the island with the vast selection of suites. We are very delighted to be part of Deborah's and Lee's wedding celebration. It's a way to show our commitment to hospitality and our experience in wedding celebrations. The Rhodos Palace Hotel is offering Deborah and Lee a full complimentary stay for 7 days in one of our luxury VIP garden suites with private pool. One of the most luxurious accommodation that we have in the Rhodos Palace. We have welcomed the couple with a bottle of champagne and fresh fruits. Our priority is to make sure that they are taken care of, that they are pampered, and they do not have to worry about anything before the big day.
We'll be right back. such is the buzz surrounding Lee and Deborah's big day that the local media arranges a press conference with the mayor of Rhodos, local contributors and organisers of the competition. Anna Maria Pau from ProTour, the Rhodos Tourism Promotion Organisation, tells us why the couple's big day is attracting so much attention.
Rhodes is blessed with so much beauty, exotic landscapes, magnificent beaches, historical sites, as you can see, warm people especially. It's the perfect place to get married. Weddings in Rhodes are a very special occasion, and we have the expertise and the commitment to make your wedding a dream come true. Deborah and Lee's wedding is a way for us to show you the passion, level of service, and attention to detail. So in the prize, we included business class flights, five-star accommodation for 1 week, welcoming drinks for the bride and groom and their guests, wedding ceremony and reception organized in full detail, the hair and makeup for the bride, first class transfers to the chapel, bride's choice of flowers, traditional music and authentic Greek elements, a wedding dinner and reception, a wedding cake, fireworks, a professional photographer, and finally, the services of a wedding planner.
The team at ProTour are keen to ensure that the couple are given the whole experience of a wedding and honeymoon in Rhodos. And as a result, many little surprises are organised along the way, such as a tour of the wedding venue, a donkey ride through the quaint and charming streets of Lindos, a trip to the florist to choose the bride's bouquet and buttonholes, and meals in the finest restaurants on the island. But most importantly, the couple are simply left to relax in the gorgeous Greek sunshine and be pampered by the attentive staff at the Rhodos Palace Hotel. The night before the wedding, the team at Rhodos Palace treat Lee, Deborah and their guests to some welcoming drinks and canapes. As the guests finish their drinks, Lee and Deborah wish each other good night for the last time as an unmarried couple. Coming up in part two, dreams come true as the happy couple become husband and wife and their dream wedding day unfolds. Welcome back to Rhodos Dream Wedding, where competition winners Lee Patterson and Deborah Adshead have won the wedding of their dreams on the beautiful and romantic island of Rhodos. The wedding day has finally arrived, and Deborah is having her hair and makeup styled for her by the beauty team at Rhodos Palace.
Okay, so it's now the final day of the wedding, and we're just having final preparations done on my hair by the lovely Patricia. And we'll be getting into my dress shortly and then leaving for the chapel.
Meanwhile, the guests gather outside the hotel. Lee is being transported to the wedding venue in style. The guests depart together, leaving the bride and her father to make their way to the chapel in their luxurious stretch limo. Thank you. happy couple are to be married at the breathtaking St. Paul's Bay, outside a chapel overlooking the beautiful turquoise water of the Aegean Sea.
Here we are, we're finally here. Debbie's on the way and we're here to get married finally. It's finally happening.
Here to unite Lee and Deborah in marriage and to celebrate with them this very important moment. It is your duty to love, honor, and be faithful to each other for as long as you live. You are united of your own free will. You may wear the rings now. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Congratulations.
Ceremony, all the guests are transported to the Lindian Village Hotel, where the wedding breakfast and evening reception are to be held. This intimate village-style resort is picture-perfect, featuring cobblestone alleyways and whitewashed houses, making it the perfect venue for your traditional Greek wedding reception.
Lindian Village is a deluxe resort in the southeastern part of Rhodes. It is built like a Greek village. It's directly on the beach. We offer half of our rooms, suites and junior suites with private swimming pools and open-air jacuzzis. It's the ideal place for someone to come and get married here or have their honeymoon. It is an honor to be involved in Lee and Deborah's Rhodos Dream Wedding. We wanted to be a part of this competition because we want to showcase the Greek hospitality and how wonderful a wedding can be in Rhodes.
Sun sets. The guests begin to arrive and take their seats at the wedding reception. Are whisked away to have some amazing romantic photos taken by professional wedding photographer Ioana Hatzidiakou. Deborah will spend their first night as newlyweds in a river passage pool suite at the Lindian Village.
Lee and Deborah will be staying in a river passage pool suite that has its own completely private garden with a private swimming pool. We will romantically decorate the room. We will have rose petals leading the way to the room. And also rose petals again leading the way to their bedroom. Also, we will have their guests write wishes for the newlyweds, and we will hang them from the olive tree in their garden. We also offer them champagne with fruits
and also a small bowl that has honey and walnuts that they have to feed to each other the first night. And again, that symbolizes a sweet and happy married life.
The happy couple take their seats and with their guests enjoy the wedding breakfast banquet.
I would like to thank you all for being here today. Today is one of the proudest moments of my life, seeing your daughter looking so happy and radiant. You look incredible today. You are a beautiful woman and a wonderful daughter.
The fact that 18 months suddenly turned into 16 weeks is a very big change, and it just means so much to all of us. Thank you to all of you that have managed to make your way over here. It has been absolutely phenomenal for us. Really, it's our dream wedding. It's exactly as it says, it is our dream wedding, and it has been absolutely phenomenal. And a big thank you to everybody that organised everything for us. It's going to be a wonderful rest of our lives together. To my wonderful wife, Debra.
When the little teenager wore that hat, they must have been astonished. I mean, you know what I mean? The rest of the lads all said they wish they could have come today, but they, you know, with coming away and stuff like that, so they said they'll have to come next time. So. Lee's a great guy. He's been my best friend for a long time, and Debra seems like a wonderful young lady. Quite a toast, though, to Lee and Debra.
To Lee and
Debra. Lee and Debra.
Lee and Debra.
Is over, and the next part of the celebrations begin as the team at Lindian Village unveil to the bride and groom their beautiful wedding cake. The bride and groom have their first dance in the picturesque domed gazebo, while their guests look on as a special surprise. Fireworks announce the new Mr. and Mrs. Patterson. Everyone is excited after the amazing day they've had.
I think the final icing on the cake was possibly the fireworks. So unexpected and so spectacular. So, yeah. But it's been a brilliant day, the whole day.
Everybody's really thoroughly enjoyed themselves.
It's been absolutely phenomenal. I just couldn't believe everything that's happened. One thing after another, it's just overwhelmed us.
It's been so exciting for everyone.
And not just for the bride and groom as well. It's like we've had the best time of our lives and we want to come back and do it again.
Can we just say that everybody who's organised this, from the bottom of our hearts, It was the most amazing thing that we've all experienced, and thank you so much.
Everybody said that how wonderful it's been, what a brilliant day.
Everything has just been awesome. Everything was top class. We couldn't ask for a nicer, better wedding, but the dinner we've had tonight has been wonderful. It couldn't happen to a nicer couple, you know what I mean? They are. Lee's one of the sweetest guys in the world. I know I've took the mickey out of him a little bit, but no, he's a real diamond, and he's found a lovely girl to marry, so it's wonderful.
It's been absolutely stunning.
Amazing day.
Really,
absolutely amazing.
Yeah, literally, like it said, the wedding of our dreams has been absolutely incredible.
There's nothing that we could have added or even wanted for. It's all been thought of for us. Everything's been preempted and everything's just been super magnificent. It's just been such an amazing day.
Really can't thank everybody enough.
No.
It's just been absolutely incredible and really has been beyond anything we could have ever dreamed of having.
Everybody who has been involved in this has been genuinely happy for us and genuinely excited and wanting to put their own little thing in to make it better and to make it bigger than we ever expected at all.
And just can't thank everybody enough.
Debra, the lucky winners of the Rhodos Dream Wedding Competition, had their perfect wedding day on the breathtaking island of Rhodos. Their amazing prize featured contributions from local and international suppliers and included everything from the wedding dress to the authentic Greek favours. With VIP treatment from the very first moment to the very last, it was truly a day for all to remember and the beginning of their new life together.
To Lee and Deborah, I would like to say, as your new life begins together, may all your days be filled with love and may all your dreams come true.
We'd like to wish them a happy wedding, a happy life together, and we'd like to welcome them to Rhodos and Rhodos Palace again soon.
We hope to see them back in Rhodes in the near future.
Nazi Sete.